So, I meant to do a quick video and wear my hair. Anyway, so today is Spirit Day 2017 for awareness and anti-LGBT bullying. So that's why I'm wearing purple. Anyway, so I wanted to do a video. Speaking, then I'm gonna do one with pictures, maybe. I'm gonna try to find a song. Give me 1 second. Alrighty. So I'll be on soon. So anyway, I came out when I was 16. I didn't know I was bisexual. And I knew I was bisexual at 15, but I didn't come out till 16. I got bullied for it in school, and then I came out online in college, and then it got worse from there, and it hasn't stopped since. I've gotten told to kill myself because of being bisexual, and I've been told that I can't be bisexual in Christian. And numerous other things. Sex. But despite that, I'm proud of who I am and I'm here to stay. Because I want to have a future. And I want to find that person that I want to spend the rest of my life with someday. And make my own family. And marry. And I believe that love is love, and it shouldn't matter if somebody is LGBT and a person of faith. Okay, bye.